Good morning everyone. I am Nichita, daughter of Ramu and Srilata. I am studying 9th class in AP Biology Gurukulam in Hindupur. Now we are going to learn some important and valuable points from the candle. You can see a candle in my hand. Now I am going to light it. What do you learn from this candle? First learning point. What is the purpose of this candle? It keeps away the darkness from us and gives lighting. Here we have clear vision. Like that, everyone should have clear vision in our lives. And second learning point. Burning candle will be in standing position till it ends. Like that, our self-confidence should be in standing position. And third learning point. If we bend the candle slightly or totally, the candle position will be standing position. Like that, if we have any problems or difficulties in our life, we should be in standing position. And fourth learning point, though the candle is burning and it gives lighting, like that, we should help others with our positive attitude. And fourth learning point, once we lit the candle, it will decrease us whether we use it or not. Like that, time will goes out whether we use it or not.